Thanks for checking in. Maine's total weather early on a Tuesday morning. Light snow will continue to break out across the area and fall throughout the day today. Heavier bands of snow likely setting up by late this afternoon into the evening hours. Temperatures slowly inching upward, but you can see even by 6 o'clock tonight, Portland's still expected to be in the upper 20s. That means that the bulk of this storm comes down in the form of snow, and that's why we're still looking at 4 to 8 inches piling up. You can see here on the timeline that later on tonight there will be some mixed precipitation, sleet, freezing rain right along the immediate coastline. And then everybody gets in on that mixed precipitation here first thing tomorrow morning before the sun comes out, before the afternoon is through. Snowfall amounts, I'm still thinking 4 to 8 in Portland. You know, 4 if we go to sleet earlier, 8 if we hang on to the snow a little bit longer. Same story inland, where we will mix with some sleet and freezing rain. 6 to as much as 10 lesser amounts along the coast, the turnpike south of Portland. That's where the changeover is going to occur first. Storm impact, so I'll give it a 7 on the snow. 5 as far as ice, that's sleet and freezing rain, not much wind, and of course rain confined to the immediate coastline south of Portland. Here's your 8-day forecast. Bit more light snow here first thing Thursday morning.